Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the program. This is Julian on YouTube and the 70s channel T-Rex and Bowie, and we have a vintage chart today. Me and Big Dog, we've been out already enjoying this morning, which is Wednesday, about the 17th. I don't know what day it is, but it's getting on. It's the best day of the week. Very good day today. It's warm. We've had it. It was freezing yesterday, but we're going to have a vintage chart from 1972. And that was the year that Leeds United won the cup, the FA Cup. They beat Arsenal with that Alan Clark header from outside the box. Fantastic stuff. And Vicky Leandros. She won the Eurovision Song Contest in 1972. With a song called Après Tour or something like that. I hope my pronunciation is right, Vicky. She's a good singer, Vicky Leandros. I liked her. Okay, so we're going to hit the top 10 now. And 10cc have got a new entry at number 10. Is this a glam rock chart? Yes, it is. It's a glam rock chart. Oh, we got one or two that in there. Well, 10cc, a bit glam rock, weren't they, on that one? New entry with Donna. And that's going to go to the top five, that one. So it's going to go higher than the top five. I think that's going straight to number one in the next couple of weeks. 10cc, Donna. I love Donna. Oh, yeah, baby.
Donna waiting by the telephone. Donna waiting for the phone to ring.
Okay, this is a glam rock chart from 1972, from 52 years ago. This is a vintage chart on the 70s channel. And here's another surprising entry. Let's go down the freeway and hitchhike, shall we, with Simon and Garfunkel. We're going to go to America.
I've got some real estate here in my bag. So we bought a cigarettes and Mrs. Wagner pies and walked off to look for America. Kathy, I said as we boarded a Greyhound in Pittsburgh, this Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for America.
Yeah, it took me 3 days to hitchhike from Saginaw, baby, where I met a groovy chick. I was hitchhiking down that freeway. Then I got on the Greyhound bus. Yeah, Love America from Simon & Garfunkel, 1972. This is a chart from 1972. The glam rock's to come, don't worry. Now and then we have some surprise new entries, and this is one of them.
Toss me a cigarette, I think there's one in my raincoat. We smoked the last one an hour ago. So I looked at the scenery. She read her magazine and the moon rose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she was sleeping. I'm empty and aching and I don't know why. Counting the cars on the New Jersey Turnpike, they've all come to look for America.
Yeah, we're getting the sat-nav out. We didn't have the sat-nav in 1972 when we were hitchhiking across America with Simon & Garfunkel. But we're going to go to that nice town, Sacramento. That's in America, isn't it? Middle of the road, the new entry at number 8.
That everybody loves. They call it the Indian Spring of Sacramento. Oh, when the sun is up in the sky, the wind is blowing by the riverside most every day. You're in Sacramento, a wonderful town. Sing, 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 ding, ding, ding. There's something about the people that everybody knows that gives you a tender feeling of confusion. You're feeling lonely, but you don't know until this other feeling here inside you starts to grow. You're in Sacramento, a wonderful town. Sing, 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 din, din, din. Now the spring is near again, and you're thinking if only you were not so lonely. Ooh, but you can ease your restless mind. There's always people that are loving back in Sacramento. There's something about the weather that everybody loves. They call it the Indian Spring of Sacramento. You're feeling lonely, but you don't know until this other feeling here inside you starts to.
I like Sacramento, Uncle Julian. Yeah, it's a good one, isn't it? Middle of the road, catchy tune. I love it. Brilliant.
Sacramento. 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 Sacramento.
Okay, this is a fantastic chart from 1972, and we've been to Sacramento, and we've been to America, and now at number 7, this is up 3 places. It was last week's number 10. We're going to get on our silver machine. You do know singing on this, don't you? the Ace of Spades. Yeah! It's Lemmy, baby. Let's go! Okay, it's nice to have your company, ladies and gentlemen. If you're tuned into my YouTube channel, Julian from the 70s channel, Barbara said this is a good chart, Julian. And Angela, she's texting me. She says, I like this chart, Julian. It's a chart from 1972. It is a glam rock chart, although we had some other ones in there. I think Donna by 10cc's glam rock, and well, we love Hawkwind, don't we, in 1972, and we love T-Rex, but unfortunately for T-Rex, they're sliding down one place this week. So at number five, it's Mob the Hoople. They're also on the slide down one for a classic.
It's a real mean team, but we can love. Oh yes, we can love. And my brother's back at home with his Beatles and his Stones. We never got it off on that revolution stone. What a drag. Too many snacks. Nah, I drank a lot of wine and I'm feeling fine. Gotta raise some cap to bed. Oh, is there concrete all around? Or is it in my head?
Uncle Julian, is there any Slade on the chart? Any Slade? Is Noddy coming on?
Stand up, carry the news. All the young dudes, I wanna hear ya. Carry the news. I wanna see you. I wanna remain. Carry the news.
Today, classic song from Slade, Goodbye to Jane, and Big Dog's wagging his tail. He loves that one. I like this one, Uncle Julian. I tell you what, this chart this top three, well, this top five is a top five to die for. It's absolutely brilliant. Check out my other videos. We've got a fantastic sweet song that I put up. Keep It In is up, and you better keep it in. I tell you, keep it in on this channel and show your loyalty to me. Don't go anywhere else. I don't want you drifting off to other channels. This is the best one. Show your loyalty, because I'm a big fan of loyalty, you know. I like loyalty, baby. Well, it's going to be loyal, because if the music's good, then we're going to be loyal, aren't we? Sweet, and Big Dog is wagging his tail. He loves this one as well. And my thanks to Simon, who comes on the show. He loves the glam rock, to Simon. My thanks to Robert. Robert's been coming on. Hi, Robert. He loves the sweet, Robert does. And Anja, love Anja. She loves the sweet as well. And Rosanna, absolutely adore Rosanna. Love Mick from North Carolina. Yeah, and Kevin, one of my loyal supporters, and Kieran comes along as well, and he loves the sweet. And I got a sweet video, and the video on the sweet today is called Keep It In. Okay, so keep it in on this channel, baby.
Just try a little wig, wham, bam, bam. She said wig, wham, bam, gonna make it my man. Wham, bam, bam, gonna get you if I can. Wig, wham, bam, wanna make you understand.
Also, Yoldi loves 1972. Hi, Yoldi. Middle of the road in the charts for you today.
Wham, bam, bam, gonna get you if I can.
Okay, this is a glam rock chart from 1972, and this is an absolute banger. It was at number one, but it's down one place for Slade. Classic Warning, baby.
I don't want to drink my whiskey like you do. I don't need to spend my money, but still do. Don't stop now, come on. Another drop. I said, mama, but we're all crazy now.
absolute stonking song from Slade. And two songs in the charts for Slade on this one. Goodbye to Jane and Mama All Crazy Now. And Heike has got in touch with the show and she said, I like your show, Heike. Thanks, Heike. And she said she'd come from Germany. Oh, that's greetings to Germany. Thank you very much, Heike. She said, I've just discovered your show and what a show this is. I love glam rock, Julian. Okay, Slade were at number one for 4 weeks with Mama All Crazy Now. And they've been knocked off the top by another classic warning from T-Rex.
Telegram saying you, I'm a main man. Golden or slim, golden or slim, knows where you feel gold. In the heat, yeah. Telegram Sam, you're my main man. Telegram Sam.
Okay, Telegram Sam by T-Rex are at number one in this 1972 chart. Do me a favour, guys, can you hit the like button? You know, the thumbs up. If you like the chart, if you like this chart today, just touch that thumbs up. And because apparently when we have thumbs up, the video gets promoted a lot better. So the more thumbs up, the better. So please, guys, I must urge you, every time you watch one of my videos, just touch that thumbs up, telling me that you like the video, and then the video gets promoted by YouTube. Fantastic stuff. Let me know in the comments also. I do enjoy reading your comments. Have a good Wednesday. That's goodbye from me and Big Dog. I hoped you liked this glam rock chart from 1972. Take care. Have a good Wednesday. I'm off to get a cup of tea. Take care. Bye-bye for now.
Bobby's all right. Bobby's all right. He's the match bomb. Already sister aside. Automatic shoes, automatic shoes. Give me 3D vision in a California blue. We are drunk, but I don't care. I ain't no square with my cold sweet hair. Gentlemen, say.